Stews inside Mr. Freeze's super air-conditioned mountain hideout.
Revenge. Revenge. I will pin Batman's hide to the walls of City Hall after I've made him the laughingstock of Gotham City.
It's Unc!
Well, Cold Water, what are you waiting for? Christmas?
You forgot to turn on my hot pass, sir.
Doomkopf. I forgot that you have not the same reverse metabolism as I have. There, nice warm 76 degree temperature from kitchen to table.
Thank you, sir.
Nippy, have you ordered the airplane to go zoom, zoom, zoom?
Yeah, boss.
And chill. How many Batmans have you hired for this afternoon?
Five, boss.
And Mo, how many of me?
Five of you, naturally.
Five Batmans? Five of me. This is the beginning of the end of Batman's. Nippy, give my order to unleash the decoys.
Right, boss.
I will toy with him like cat with mouse. I will lure him right to the scene of the crime. First I toy, then I destroy. Very nice. Thank you. But now, the famous Star of Kashmir diamond, if you please.
Oh, dear me, no. Not the Star of Kashmir?
The star, immediately.
Well, It's in the safe. There. But I don't know the combination. Cross my heart and hope to die.
Who needs combination? Who needs chicken feed? Ah, look at that. The most valuable diamond in the world.
It is second.
Nine! No guns! How many times must I tell you, no ordinary guns? I want they should be frozen stiff.
Oh, how delightful. I wonder what cut of beef this is.
Oh! It's cold cuts.
Hey, alarm!
Nobody move or they get frozen stiff too. But now, Resigliaccio Circolo, if you please. It's a diamond. Now. Nine! Stop! I don't want to kill you. Not yet. Sorry, Batman. I wanted to toy with you a little longer. But that is the way the ice cube crumbles.
With the famed Giacchio Circolo diamond, the would-be killer is still at large. And now back to Gotham City Stadium for the ceremonies preceding today's game between the Eagles and the Windy City Wildcats.
Boss?
Come in, Moe.
I can't.
Go on, sorry. Well, how did it go?
Operation Big Diamond accomplished.
Good.
Where do you want it?
In here where I can see it. And hurry, please. And tell airplane to zoom, zoom, zoom.
Right, boss.
Ah, Batman, you still live, but only for a short time. I now have the most precious diamond of all in my possession. And to get it back, you must die. Die.
Good afternoon, baseball fans. From Bruce Wayne's private...
What next?
That depends. It depends. Ultimately, of course, you will die. But how, when, where, mercilessly fast or agonizingly slow, depends.
Depends on what?
On you.
Me?
And me. On how you act and how I feel when the time comes. It depends. You fool. I warned you against sudden changes in temperature. The air freezing your lungs, yeah? Cold, frigid, frosty air. Freezing your lungs solid like icicles. Now you know how I feel when the air is warm and I cannot breathe like you cannot now. You are freezing, yeah? If I choose, I can make you freeze to death. But not yet. Not yet. You must not die too easy.
Come, come, you two. You've scarcely said two words to each other the whole meal. What's the matter? You don't like the roast beef?
Ah, I know. It's the spinach.
Let the boy go. He's never done you harm. His only crime was disobeying my order not to follow me by planting that homing device on me.
You have my deepest sympathy, Batman. Unfortunately, the boy now knows this hideout, so what can I do? Ah, baked Alaska. My favorite dessert. Special liqueur. Chilled ever so slightly. 10 seconds in my hands cools it properly. 30 seconds for champagne and 1 minute for martini. Nice and cold, yeah.
None for me, thank you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot you do not drink. Then have your baked Alaska. You know, in some ways, I'm so sorry that I have to destroy such charming people. It is a great pity.
Mr. Freeze, give yourself up.
It's fun. Now Robin will be able to watch you die first.
Batman...
In a few seconds, you will not be able to move at all. Now, tell me, Batman, how does it feel? How does it feel to freeze to death?